If you got a bill in a restaurant that was obviously wrong, what would you do?
I would tell the waitress and ask her if everything's okay.
I think they should tell the waiter.
And what should they tell them?
That they're given too much change or they're undercharged.
How about if a person's shopping in a department store and an expensive piece of clothing has a tag on it that's obviously wrong, it's priced too low. Should that person tell the cashier or just pay for it?
I usually ask. That's me, though.
Well, I would go to the cashier, or I think everybody should go to the cashier at least and ask, is that right? And if he says it's right, then at least you tried it.
And then suppose you found some cash on the street, not in a wallet, just some cash lying on the street. What would you do with it?
I pick it up and put it in my pocket. Yeah. I usually do not pick up money if a very poor person is around, because I think a poor person needs it more than I do. So I leave it lying there.
So are the three situations, the restaurant, the department store, and the cash on the street, the same or different?
I think each one is different.
Why?
You make judgments all the time, and not everything is equal.